And now it's time to take a seat in David Lee's kitchen for another installment of Culinary Capers.